Ladies and gentlemen, the National Lacrosse League has released the 2021-2022 schedule, and I got to tell you, I'm excited. I potentially get to go to at least two. I'm planning on going to at least two Panther City Lacrosse Club games. Both of those are on Friday nights in December, so if you happen to be going to a Panther City Lacrosse Club game, I will be there, hopefully. You know, again, finances are always difficult in this time, you know, so, you know, whatever helps. Hopefully I get my stuff together, you know, by December. We still got a long way to get there, though, but, you know, hopefully everything turns out fine, you know. Yeah, the schedule is 18 games over 20-something weeks, you know, all the way from December 3rd to April 30th. So, you know, a clean 5 months of action, you know, 22 weeks, you know, as it has been for a while now. It's been nearly 2 years since the NLL last played a game. Lots of players are returning for the PLL. Lots of players are, you know, being signed and drafted and stuff like that. So, you know, it's still a learning process for me, you know, as far as players go at times. So forgive me for that, because, I mean, you know, sometimes it's hard, you know, just learning players and stuff like that. It's not like the NFL. It's not like the NBA where you got star power everywhere. You know, it's usually like one or two guys that you have to know in, you know, something like lacrosse, you know. And it is what it is, man. It is what it is. There hasn't been an announcement for the United States television deal. Of course, we know the Canadian television deal has already happened with TSN, but there's been no announcements about the U.S. deal. It was supposed to be announced months ago, but the last time we talked about the NLL on this channel, that was it. That was that TV deal for Canada. We have not heard anything about a U.S. TV deal, and based on what I'm hypothesizing here with the NLL putting past games on their YouTube page, I'm assuming that the NLL is either moving to YouTube or is going to ESPN Plus. I'm hoping it's the first. I'm not paying for ESPN Plus regardless of the situation. Let's not give the mouse any more of our money, because I'm tired of giving the mouse the money. We all know Disney doesn't need anything, so we all know ESPN doesn't need anything as far as, you know, because, I mean, they did not treat, you know, they did not treat Major League Lacrosse very well, and we all know that, you know, during that time that the MLL was a thing. We all know that league did not get treated very well when it came to broadcasts and stuff like that. That's neither here nor there. You know, the indoor game is an exciting game, and, you know, I mean, this is really the first year that I'll be watching. You know, I've seen some clips in the past, I've seen some stuff in the past, but never really done anything for the NLL, like I've said before. Never really talked about it. Again, this is really my first year getting back into lacrosse. It's been a rough journey for the sport for the past couple years, and I'm glad it's getting something. It's getting some kind of attention. It may not be the attention that everybody wants it to get, but it's attention nonetheless. And you gotta thrive off of that attention, man. So this is pretty much it. You know, again, I may or may not attend at least two Panther City Lacrosse Club games. We don't know the TV deal. We do know the schedule. We don't know the playoff situation yet. I mean, we know what the playoffs are going to look like, but I'm assuming it will take the entire month of May. That's what I'm assuming there for the playoffs. I might attend two Panther City Lacrosse Club games out of the 9 home games we have. And if I do, there will be blogs for both of those games. If I don't, oh well, there won't be videos, obviously. So, yeah. I'll see you all tomorrow for the NFL video, and that video will explain something that will be happening for Friday. You know, it was playing a couple things for Friday. So until then, I'll see you tomorrow.